Can birds see glass? How would you even answer that question? We can't ask a bird and see what they experience. We can't become birds and experience it for ourselves. But I think we know one thing's for sure, which is that you can't see glass.
People walk into glass doors and walls frequently. There's a lot of clips of people making this blunder. And it makes sense. Glass is designed to be invisible. Because of that, birds fly into windows all the time. An estimated 600,000 birds per year are killed in the US by crashes with windows in our glassy cities. Glass is the second largest human-related bird killer, second only to habitat destruction. But we don't know what birds experience before impact. There's two guesses. Either one, they don't see the glass at all and fly into it at full speed. Or two, they see a reflected landscape and assume it's a tunnel to the other side, flying into it at full speed. By observing birds, scientists notice that birds mostly strike windows when there's a line of sight all the way through the building, with windows on two walls that appear to make a tunnel. Birds also strike all reflective surfaces as if they're flying toward a reflected landscape. This supports both of our guesses. Speaking of reflections, sometimes you'll see a bird repeatedly attacking a window. That's just the bird seeing its reflection as a rival bird and trying to fight it off. Some of the solutions from the next section will also help prevent bird aggression to your windows. How to protect birds from glass. So can birds see glass? We're pretty sure they can't, at least not in a useful way. They behave as if glass is invisible. It's cheap and easy to protect birds. There's lots of window stickers and decorations that let the bird know there's something in the way. Physical barriers like screens can soften the impact. And there's several companies developing window glass which is visible to birds in the ultraviolet spectrum, but clear to people inside the building. For more information on products and do-it-yourself solutions, check out the link above. Even if you treat only the most problematic window, you're going to be saving bird lives. Thanks for taking the time to learn about birds today. If you'd like to know more about birds, you can check out the other videos on this channel, or subscribe to catch ones in the future. Thanks for stopping by.